So it's a pleasure to be in this gorgeous venue. Thank you very much for being here. As Maxwell mentioned, we started playing a year ago together. He asked us to play together at an event, Quantil Estate. And when we met, we realized we had already played together because we are both members of a Young Musicians Symphony Orchestra, and the performances are here in London at St. John's Smith Square and Cadogan Hall. And we got along so well musically and as people, and this is really important when playing, I think, chamber music, because you need to be able to share a lot, not just the music. And so we decided to play together, continue, and we spoke about it with Maxwell. We told him we were excited to do more, and here we are today. So Alexia will explain a bit about our program.
Our program is going to start with the first three movements of History of Tango by Piazzolla, which were written in chronological order in time, and which are shifting from the classical style through irregular accents, surprising dynamics, extended techniques.
Yeah, and so what Piazzolla wanted to do was to take the tango from informal venues and dance into the classical music and venues, and therefore expand the audience for the repertoire.
Thank you.
Thank you.